ophthalmology has been my life. You know, ophthalmology is kind of a strange word. Many people don't quite understand what it is or what it pertains to. And a museum sponsored by our academy opens up an opportunity for many, many people to find out more about ophthalmology and medicine as it pertains to the eye. That's the most important thing, for people to learn about vision and all of a sudden they say, I can see, this is how I do it.
This museum will show visitors how eyes are built and how the process of vision begins. It all begins in the eye. It begins in the retina, which can sense light. This museum shows the timeline of ophthalmic history and how ideas and new technology have developed as doctors struggled in past centuries with primitive types of treatment. On up to the present day, when modern ophthalmologists now have the capability of doing surgery microscopically inside the eye with individual retinal layers. The modern ophthalmologist has extraordinary powers, but it's all rooted in the people, the ideas that came before.
No place in the United States outside of a university setting is there a publicly accessible place that the public can go to learn about our heritage, the artifacts of the history of ophthalmology. This is our chance to ensure the legacy of the profession to which we've given our lives.